Florence, Milan, Berlin. This will be our trip into the men's fashion trend of 2012. We'll start with Schiazzi, Cortigiani and Keaton to introduce you to a classic style. We'll then continue with Orciani and Mevilla to see the luxury must-have of the season, followed by Alviero Martina, Prima Class, with his travel philosophy. And last but not least, Free Soul, the streetwear mood. Let's go. More than 50 years of tradition, Schiazzi is inspired by the Mediterranean. Turquoise, blue and grey tones, these are the colour of textile and leather.
For pride, Christianity within my stride. Said I'm strong, now I know that I'm a leader. I love the sound of you walking away, you walking away. Mascara bleeds a blackened tear. Oh, and
is the main character. He pays attention to details and loves research of high quality material. This is Cortigiani.
L'uomo Cortigiani della primavera estate 2012 vuol vestire un uomo informale, molto attento ai dettagli e alla ricerca dei materiali. Abbiamo interpretato dei giubbotti con delle pelli sottilissime, delle pelli ovine, che sono finite all'anilina, molto, quindi con nessuna copertura sopra, sono leggerissime, inguancibili, e nello stesso tempo le abbiamo abbinato delle fodere molto prestigiose. Il pantalone che noi proponiamo come Cortigiani in questo concetto è sicuramente la reinterpretazione del jeans, in materiali molto molto leggeri, in cottoni molto pregiati, con dei lavaggi molto soft.
Austerity, elegance and originality. These are the feature for a man who loves the unmistakable Italian tailoring by Keaton. The philosophy by Marco Mevilla, watches in which time is a mirror of detail. Strong personality for a unique collection. After Oval One, this is the moment for Circle One.
Philip is, first of all, is a dear friend, and he's doing actually a product that fits perfectly the customer that buy our watch.
Evil dreams, the devil inside.
inside of you. Marco Mavilla is a new concept after the creation of Toy Watch that is everybody knows. I created this watch that is not a watch actually, it's a jewel, it's more a jewel. As the sun begins to fall. The real interesting thing of this new concept is that show like a jewel, but it tells you the time if you want. So there is this button on the crown that you push, and it shows you a LED besides the diamonds.
Accessories, this is the password by Arciani. Entrelace design is a must, but bags and buckles are the real protagonists for shapes and materials.
Questo marchio nasce esattamente nel 79 e diciamo su una mia idea, nel senso che cercavo una cintura per me, che non trovavo. Sicuramente profuso tutta la mia passione, il mio amore per la materia, che altro non era che in questo caso cuoio. Questa mia filosofia chiaramente l'ho portata su quelli che poi sono diventati i miei prodotti oramai di base, cioè sono nato come cintura, ma già dall'83 ho cominciato a fare borse, fino ad arrivare agli ultimi nati, le nostre giacche cover. Noi lavoriamo al 100% in Italia, quando parliamo di prodotti di alta qualità, di prodotti esclusivi, l'essere un prodotto italiano è veramente molto molto importante.
Discovery, research and nature. Alviero Martini Prima Class makes us travel to a magic Scotland, a country chic style with colors of blue, grey and beige. Signed Free Soul is Free Soul Chino Red, a whole collection composed by modern and high functionality clothing for a total original look.
The Chino Reds concept, which we created, is around the heritage Chino pant. It's a very on-trend item, let's say, in recent seasons. What we wanted to do with the Chino Reds is expand that concept. So the other items included are the classic chambray shirts, the check shirts, etc. And I lay right down in my favorite place. The key colors for the Free Soul for spring and summer is based on the very traditional color palettes of chinos, which covers the sand, stone, navy, khaki.
That's all for today. Our trip in the fashion world finishes here. I hope you enjoyed it. This is Soraya for Fashion TV. See you soon.